What is going on, everybody? It is Colin here. Welcome back to the channel. This is episode number 2. Today is actually going to be a long one because I'm breaking this up over multiple days. I'm going to be, like I said in the previous episode, I'm going out of town. By the time you're seeing this, I should actually already be back in town, if that makes sense. But anyway, we're breaking this up. This is going to be a longer one because I'm going to do lifting today, so I got legs. And then we are going to, after that, go home, obviously, and then we'll probably regroup from there. But after the lifting part, where I'm lifting legs, it'll probably be me packing for where I'm going. Like I said, going out of town, that should be fun. So yeah, like I said, long video today, but without any further ado, let's get right in. Well, guys, I decided to make a pit stop before I went home, and I actually picked up a Celsius. I've actually never had these before. Everyone says good things about it, so we're gonna see how it is. It smells like orange, but that makes sense because it's orange flavored. Well, that's not bad. It's actually quite good. Oh, that could be dangerous. I could drink those all day. That's actually good. I like those. Alright. Now, actually, though. So now that I got this, this is going to kind of probably be my pre-workout for the day. Because I don't know how much caffeine's in these things. And I know my caffeine tolerance is kind of iffy at times. Sometimes it's really, like, it seems like it's really good. And other times I feel like I'm going to have a stroke. I have a heart attack. I don't know. I'm trying to find it. Where's the number? I don't know. I might just have to look it up, honestly. 200 milligrams. There, I found it. It's in very fine print toward the bottom. So, maybe this will probably just be my pre-workout for the day. So, yeah. Yeah, now we're gonna head home and we'll go to the gym. So I just want to make something abundantly clear real quick. These are not all the leg day exercises I did in this video. I just wasn't able to record them all simply because of people and just time. I try not to get in people's way while recording, and obviously sometimes it doesn't work out, so I'm forced to cut some out and not record certain exercises. So what I can do though is I'll run down, like I'll just put a screenshot in of what I actually did, reps and all, just because. But like I said, these are not all the exercises I did. I was only able to record three, which is the calf raises, the hack squat, and RDLs. Actually, four leg extensions as well. But yeah, I just want to make that quick note as I'm really editing everything as we speak. So yeah, I just want to make that note. And yeah, I guess enjoy the rest of the video.
Yeah, I'm way better off by myself. You would tell me that you love me every time you need it. Hoping it's not that. I didn't feel the same thing that you felt. It was over for the moment. I saw you were feeling guilt.
Everybody, I'm sorry I was not able to get a lot of video for this today's events over at the Winter Games. Very busy, not a lot of places to record. Honestly, there were so many people there. I was just trying to not like get suffocated by anybody. It was packed. So I did get the videos like of me in the Can-Am riding around, and then I also got some other video of like kites that were flying over Arnold's Park. So it was that, and then like I said, the Red Bull race, I got some of that too, but other than that, we didn't really do a whole lot. It was more or less just trying to stay afloat in a figure of speech way, kind of just not get swallowed up by everybody. I'm whispering because everyone's asleep right now. So did that, and now it is time to kind of just hang out for a bit and then go to bed. So, and then go home and then edit this video tomorrow, and hopefully have this out by Monday. So thank you guys for watching. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you in the next one.